Good evening. I decided to stay home and play some more Pathfinder because I'm feeling a bit tired because to stay up for like 3 a.m. for the past week. I was really tired this morning and I think it's starting to hit. I got over it, but now I think it's starting to hit me again, so. Plus the weather outside is not too great. It's muggy and wet and ugh, yuck. And wet, as in like it's been raining wet, not just muddy. It's like that last name. I mean, that is a bit of a mouthful. Encyclopedia. Encyclopedia Galarionica. Too many syllables.
Cross the wrong month. This way.
Yeah.
won't survive me.
Into the fray! Make every strike count. No glory without risk. I'll hit you.
Time to share your treasures. This was not part of the plan.
You are today's sacrifice. Go for their heart.
You've crossed the wrong mantra.
Into the fray.
Survive me.
The inheritor, guide my blade. Surrender or else.
Stab you or zap you. Why not both?
The spirits demand your blood.
Endure this!
Open your heart to me.
by the way.
She says that. That sounds like a bad idea. She means it literally.
I hope you appreciate this. What's on your mind? I wonder.
Not waiting.
Ask nicely.
A trivial matter. I'll go ahead.
Every strike counts.
Distract them from me. Time to share your treasures. Cover me, all right? Stab you or zap you? Why not both? Distract them from me.
The wrong mom. Are you fighting, everyone?
share your treasures. Cover me, all right?
A calculated risk.
The inheritor, guide my blade. I'll cut you wide open.
You won't survive me.
Do it.
The light take you. The spirits demand your blood.
Endure this.
Distract them for me.
Let's try this way.
Make every strike count.
Continue fighting, everyone.
Time to share your treasures.
For their hearts.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel. This is not my time yet.
Cover me, all right?
Your blood.
Mm-hmm.
This will hurt.
The light take you!
Why not both?
A calculated risk.
To share your treasures.
This should do it.
Into the fray, the light take you.
Stab you or zap you, why not both?
Let's try this one. This is not possible.
I am helpful, am I not?
What a find!
Future awaits us.
Doubt is the heart's greatest challenge.
know the way.
I heed the voice of the spirits.
Follow my lead.
You appreciate this.
As it should be. That is not far. Our victory is certain.
You won't survive me.
Distract them from me.
This will hurt.
Endure this.
Time to share your treasures.
Thank you.
calculated risk.
Every strike count.
Cover me, all right?
Into the fray! Go for their heart!
This should do it. Let's try this way.
Surrender or else!
You won't survive me.
Distract them from me!
No glory without risk! The Inheritor, guide my blade! Demand your blood.
This will hurt. I can't.
Another obstacle.
Time to share your treasures.
Too late for apologies.
Endure this.
Calculated risk.
Make every strike count.
The light, take you.
It's all your fault.
Go for their heart.
This should do it. Let's try this way.
Continue fighting everyone.
You won't survive me.
No reason to pause.
Well, trust in yourself.
Yes.
No mistakes. Know the way.
So many plans and hopes have gone up in smoke along with this city, and so many are still yet to burn. Soon.
Follow my lead.
Or zap you. Why not both?
You won't stop us.
Retreat!
No!
Yeah.
It's all your fault.
Endure this.
Sit here. Don't worry about me.
The spirits demand your blood!
Make every strike count.
Didn't even break a sweat.
You are today's sacrifice!
You've crossed the wrong mark.
Try this way.
Go for their hearts.
You won't survive me.
This will hurt. This was not.
I'll cut you wide open.
pearls of wisdom from Brother Woljeff. If you're flogging a fake treasure map, take care that all the islands are where they ought to be. Or if you add some of your own devising, at least give them normal sounding names. Lands of Woljeff the Great isn't a good name, it turns out. Pretty good, aren't I? This is my kind of work.
I'll go ahead.
Retreat already?
You've crossed the wrong mongrel. endure this!
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
Every strike counts.
Distract them from me.
You are today's sacrifice. Go for their heart. I'll cut you wide open. I'll hit you.
To share your treasures.
The spirits demand your blood.
You won't stop us.
Let's try this way. Nicely. Know the way. Follow my lead.
No reason to pause.
Thank you.
me.
Cover me, all right?
Endure this.
Pa-er-riti.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
You are today's sacrifice.
This will hurt.
Into the grave.
Make every strike count.
Esmo, Axe, yes.
Distract them for me.
Right there.
Go for their hearts.
A calculated risk.
The light, take you.
Together, we stand.
Well? Soot is restless. I wonder why.
Esme, Axel, yes.
For me.
You won't survive me.
This should do it.
I'll cut you wide open.
Time to share your treasures.
Into the fray.
Endure this!
Let's try this way.
You can handle them, right?
The spirits demand your blood. You won't stop us.
Cover me, all right?
Make every strike count.
This will hurt.
The Inheritor, guide my blade.
Why not both?
You are today's sacrifice.
You've crossed the wrong mob.
Calculated risk.
I'm all right. I'm all right.
Distract them for me.
Go for their heart.
You won't survive me.
This was not part of the plan.
Time to share your treasures.
Might be trap, might be treasure.
Thank you.
appreciate this. Now what is that?
As it should be.
I cannot imagine what type of person could listen to your muddled I don't know why people listen to me either.
Prepared.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Cover me, all right?
won't survive me.
Into the fray!
This'll leave a bruise.
I'm wounded. This was not part of the plan.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
Was not. I was supposed to cast Fireball, but the fucking game said no.
Time's not waiting.
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
Cover me, all right?
You won't survive me.
Too late for apologies.
I
stab you or zap you. Why not both?
Tactical retreat. It's all your fault.
Endure this. Make every strike count. Cross the wrong mongrel. Survive me.
Distract them for me.
I'm all right. I'll just sit here. Don't worry about me.
endure this!
Time to share your treasures.
Make every strike count.
Today's sacrifice!
Cover me, all right?
You won't survive me.
Try this way. I'm wounded.
Go for their hearts!
Stabby was at you. Why not both?
Thank you.
make things right.
Esme, Axe, yes, yes. 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 Esme,
no reason to pause. Yes.
Might be trap, might be treasure.
I hope you appreciate this. Save the last one for me.
Distract them for me.
Endure this!
I'm not nearly rich enough. Time to share your treasures.
I'll cut you wide open.
Make every strike count.
Into the fray.
This will hurt.
You won't stop us.
Cover me, all right?
The spirits demand your blood.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Did it. It happens sometimes.
Are we in trouble yet?
Yes?
Ready for anything.
You're a good person. I like you.
Why did you drag me here, you wench? To mock me one last time? Go on, finish me! Drink my blood! Devour my soul! Just...
Staunton, light of my life. Don't be so silly. I could never hurt you. I brought you away from the battle to save you. My love, you don't belong in this grubby city where everyone hates you. Come away with me. You know I have always loved you.
You lying filth! You have the gall to say that to my face?
So it was me who brought shame upon you in front of the people you called friends. It was me who mocked you year after year, spat on.
They talk about love, but they are really talking about it.
I'm sorry to say that there is truth in the demon's words. The Crusaders really have treated him terribly. I say this as a criminal who has been forgiven by other knights of Iomade. But like all demons,
my offer still stands. Come away from here, my love. You will rule Dresden as a king, and I will be your queen. There's no bigger lie. Dearest, it's all...
Get back!
Curses! Stubborn as a mule. Never mind, my pet. Never
thank you.
your fault.
Survive me.
Surrender or else.
This will leave a bruise.
This should do it.
Every strike count.
Am I doing it wrong?
Too
late for apologies. So this is how it feels.
Let's try this way.
Yeah, thanks, fellas. Thanks for nothing. God, they're not helpful at all. They just fucking hide. I mean, they put to sleep demons, but rarely.
Keep them peeled, Paladin. Round it. Pretty good, aren't I?
Finally at the top.
Suture. They're rejoicing like children. The storm is coming and none of them sees it.
Shall we add to their festivities, my lady? How about a little lightning to burn their flesh?
Oh no, Suture. We'll leave such frolics to Discari's little gnats. We are here for something else. Something I have greatly anticipated for a long, long time.
What are you doing here? How? I see. Tricks from your pathetic goddess. So even Iomide will resort to dirty tricks when you have her cornered. Don't celebrate yet, mortal. Look, you're already wounded. Pathetic mortal. I'll have no trouble finishing you off now. You'll die anyway. Your goddess sent you to die. You think that's a victory? All you've done is postpone the deaths of all the other mortals. And not even for very long. But your wait for death is over.
Yet another obstacle.
Your blood. into the fray.
Time to share your treasures.
Calm down. Not dead yet.
Endure this.
Your power coming from?
Anago!
Staunton, my darling!
Sonnet! Get over here now! Get behind me! If you want to finish her off, you'll have to step over my dead body first! Killing don't do it! And why not? She's already given me a lot more.
You're hurting yourself.
I know, girl, but it's too late. You think I don't? Enough talk.
No, my
go.
We will win this war.
Doubt is the heart's greatest challenge.
Trust in yourself. coming through with a round for the heroes. Whoa, the heart is packed. And you considered nixing this little shindig, Beth?
I did consider it, and I am still considering it. It hasn't even been a week since the last demon was booted out of Canabras. And we really should be in a period of mourning for all the city's fallen. But the people deserve to celebrate. And he deserves to be honored for saving the city and possibly all of Mendev.
But someone did more than the rest of us. Don't deny your achievements.
According to the Watch reports, there has been no demon activity whatsoever outside Canabras. I get the feeling the fiends are as shocked by what happened as we are.
Beth, come on, you have...
All right, I'm done. No more. Who would have thought we'd be celebrating a successful attack on the Grey Garrison, our own fortress?
It's simply unforgivable.
While we're on the topic of the roof, there's already a rumor going around that you have been blessed by Iomade herself. And it was her power granted to you that destroyed the garrison's walls and roof. And it turns out, the people want a little piece of that blessing for themselves. The townsfolk are gathering chunks of the garrison's rubble as souvenirs and talismans. And I'm sure they'll hit the black... Nice. I'll put it on display at home.
Nevi!
What do you mean? Do you see many people at this table?
Well, a couple perhaps.
Iomade's blessings are not conveyed through stones, and as public officials, we really shouldn't.
I feel a little chastened after what you said about public officials, but I myself have acquired a few pieces of stone, and also wish to ask our hero to breathe on them for good luck. So, what now? Are you going to toss me out of this fine establishment? Yes, it is I. I made the journey here to deduct the cost of repairing the garrison roof from your salary. We have not been introduced. Galfrey of Mendev. I was most keen to see the savior of Canabras with my own eyes.
Your Majesty, we were just...
Calm yourself, Commander. I deliberately came here without any fanfare because I did not wish to draw attention away from our honored hero here. My personal guard and the force I brought with me are standing watch outside the city. I ordered all your sentries to stand down. They also deserve a break. Every person who tirelessly... Please, don't your majesty me. We are in a tavern. Concerning the celebration, as you can see, I already invited myself. I couldn't pass up the chance to meet the new hero all the Crusaders are talking about because grand new deeds like...
Your Majesty? My dear...
Count, I admit I was surprised to learn that...
I live to please you, my queen. My first thought when Daskari cruelly robbed us of noble Tarendalev and half of Canaris's Crusaders in one fell swoop was of you, my queen, and of how these events would...
I'm going to drown him in the nearest well this very night.
I value your dedication and your eloquence.
Not a chance. You know that I am not made for the front lines. Excellent, Bash. But alas, I really must go. Important matters to be getting on with. A new shipment of wine from Kionin, and three beautiful creatures of the same...
I shall hold you to that, Count. And now allow me to devote some... I did not come here solely to give you this chance to celebrate. But all serious discussions and official announcements can wait until tomorrow.
The fires of Canabras have died down. Now the army's path leads to the walls of Dresden, a fallen citadel that the Crusaders have been trying in vain to reclaim for 70 years. The new piece on the board might give their efforts some added momentum.
Rise, warriors. Today is a day of sorrow and pride. Sorrow because we weep for our brothers and sisters who perished in Tenobris.
Pride because despite demonic treachery,
our heroes repelled the attack and saved the city. I, Queen Gofrey of Mendev, declare this day the first day of the Fifth Crusade. And I am glad to introduce the one who will lead the attack on the forces of the Abyss. The hero of Kenobris, Knight Commander of the Fifth Crusade. Your leader from now unto victory or death.
Thanks.
And now it's
shitload of responsibility.
Everyone is dismissed. There. The troop review is finished. I'll give you some time to look around the camp, and then I shall expect your presence at headquarters.
Can we rest now? No? How about now?
Thank you. I'll go ahead. I know the way. Follow my lead.
Thank you.
As it should be.
maybe that's how we defeat them, just getting in here to bore them to death. Or annoy them to death.
Follow my lead.
Shoot him.
Commander, I'm satisfied with the troop review, but I do not expect they will be sufficient for the task. You will have to prove yourself a shrewd leader. I have chosen a target for your campaign, and that target is Drezin, our lost outpost within the World Wound. The Sword of Valor was kept there, a banner that was once carried by Iomedae herself. Our greatest relic was lost when the city fell. I should make one thing clear from the start. The Sword of Valor is a forced march to Drezin awaits you. The Sword of Valor is kept somewhere within the Citadel. The demons probably think it's a hunting trophy. Its recovery is just as important as retaking the city itself. I hope the task is clear. One of the famous inquisitors of the Church of Iomedae also wants to...
I do not wish to keep you, Commander. The matter I must discuss with you is extremely important, but it is not directly related to the...
Hi! Listen, it's amazing here. It's like I'm in a ballad. There's knights in shining armor, deadly.
I'm glad to help our cause, Commander. If you have some time...
You'll have plenty of time to talk. You're the Knight Commander's people now. His trusted advisors and companions. Now then, will you please leave us? Erebeth? Some actions may be deemed bold. However, you cannot blame me for put... Of course. That's a good question. It's war... Oh, really? I commuted Staunton's sentence and stripped him of his rank. Not just for him, but for my army and my country. We are not Hell Knights. We do not maintain discipline with public... Thank you for your support. The longer you live, the more everyone... These forces, as I said, are not enough. We have a chance now that we haven't seen in decades. We must attack swiftly. Now you are talking like a real knight, Commander. However, answering your question is not easy. To win this war, we must bar the demon's way. The World Wound is more than just a chain of portals to the Abyss. We do not understand its nature yet. The methods of rift closure known to magical science simply do not work here. However, the main rift lies... Wonderful. I had guessed as much. Many angels fought alongside us in the First Crusade. Heaven was unable to mobilize its full might to aid us, but individual celestials volunteered to fight for our cause. Then one day, they all vanished, saying that they were setting... Nevertheless, I am pleased that you solved the mystery of the Wardstone in Kenobris and were able to save this gift of Iomedae. Lariel, I knew him. He disappeared. It is so strange to hear the names I... Overlooking a spot of insubordination just at the moment. However, I shall answer you. I shall prepare the defenses at Nerosion and all the other border cities and plan the future of the Fifth Crusade. Does that satisfy your curiosity? A polite attempt to appeal to the conscience of an old sovereign? I don't know if you realize what you're suggesting. If our enemy... But you are right. Until we approach Drezin. Splendid. Count, there you are.
I did, though I did not have time to read the thing before I was...
No matter. I trust you will forgive your sovereign for the rather brusque summons, especially when you learn what prompted it. As you are aware, he has recently been appointed my Knight Commander of the Fifth Crusade. I spent a long while...
It is a great honor, I suppose.
I knew you would approve, Commander. I had my doubts about whether you were ready for such a responsibility, Count, but your conduct in Kenobris has put my mind at ease. So, you will travel with the troops to Drezin. Only the commander may remove you from your post. But I trust that you, especially since word of your appointment, Count, will reach the court at any moment. All of Mendev's nobility will be following your...
Your largesse truly knows no bounds, dear cousin.
Then let's get going.
Thank you.
That is not far. I'll go ahead.
Jetler in here.
You've marched me to the bones today.
Oh.
cover me, all right? You can handle them, right?
Did not mean to do that. Oh.
Is that a trap? It might be a trap.
I know the way. Interesting. It is finished.
No glory without risk.
I have to do this. What's on your mind? I wonder.
Do not fear! Do not waver!
This will hurt. A calculated risk.
Make every strike count.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
you! You are today's sacrifice! Go for their hearts! The Inheritor! Guide my blade!
God damn it.
Distract them from me.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Time to share your treasures.
Surrender or else. The spirits demand your blood.
Into the fray.
You won't survive me.
Cover me, all right?
Too late for apologies. You are today's sacrifice!
No glory without risk! I'm all right. I'm all right.
Endure this!
am helpful, am I not?
Follow my lead.
A camellia is a plant, right? Something like water hemlock?
And lawn is some specimen of underground fauna? Like a horned toad?
Jesus.
It should be.
Okay. I think that's where I'm gonna leave it for today. I'll be back on tomorrow night after work, dinner and stuff. If you like the strength, watching the YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching the longs of blood on Twitch, please consider following if you want to check out the Twitch stream. And you're on YouTube, links in the description. If you want to follow my socials, all the links are following my link tree, which is in my bio of both YouTube and Twitch. So yeah, I should be back on tomorrow night. Till next time.